listening to Fables with Fairytale and Dan Stone.